can't do the whole thing.
Just hum it.
I don't remember. It's the 20 minutes. I can't do it. I've only had it for like a couple of weeks finished here, so I haven't gotten the whole thing done.
Is it online for people to hear?
No, not yet. We're going to put a 16-part CD together, and then it will be released.
What are you, Time Life?
All right. My walking around music is, I'd have to say, Adidas by Korn.
Okay.
I know that song.
Wow.
So it's not only your walking around song, but it's your favorite shoe.
It's also what you're thinking Adidas. About every time you're walking around.
He likes Hush Puppies.
Okay. You know, so we have some questions that have come in from the channel.
More.
Hey, here we go.
All right, Fred Betterhead wants to know, did you ever play with a friend or yourself? He says, did
anybody
you ever?
Anybody who hasn't is a liar.
Okay. What is your favorite roller coaster from ZZ Top Has Very Ugly Legs?
Well, I like the Beast at Kings Island.
Okay.
Okay, but what about a roller coaster? Never mind.
Kumba from Busch Gardens in Tampa. I actually rode it 63 times in 6 weeks while I was working there and going to USF, and that's where I got my original nickname from.
That's the ride that made me hate roller coasters for the rest of my life.
Oh, yeah, I love that
it's
one.
Based on
it makes
that,
me like green.
It's all right, based on that hog from the Wild Lion King.
Yep. Tobias wants to know, what is your guilty pleasure?
And show us.
Guilty pleasure?
Yeah, guilty pleasure.
I refuse to answer the question.
Oh, come on. Something that you like that you shouldn't like.
I'm not too guilty about it. Nothing, really.
What do you do in your privacy that you can't let anybody know you do because you enjoy it too much, but it will make you look like a wimp or a pussy?
I'm trying to think of the name of the song.
Oh, it's a song.
Oh, you like a song.
Yeah, remember I told you, KP, that on my car playlist that
oh,
I thought
the,
it was...
The Riddle by D.
The Riddle and... Dragos Te Din Te, which Dragos is also known as
Maya He.
Maya He, yes, which is the improper name, but yeah.
Numa. I got a whole file of those kind of songs. You know?
It's Minnie Riperton in that list.
Loving you.
Loving you.
All right. Nemo wants to know, or Nimo wants to know, ninjas, pirates, zombies, or Vikings?
Ninjas.
Why?
You don't need to
ninjas,
have
ninjas, pirates,
why.
Zombies, or Vikings?
Well, ninjas got the stealth.
Robots.
Robots?
None of the above.
None of the above. There you go.
Okay.
Robots work.
Okay. Who's your favorite robot?
Beady, 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 beady.
I gotta ask,
okay,
just because somebody had the balls.
And what's your favorite robotic attachment?
I don't know. What?
Is this a part of Adidas?
Beady, 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 beady. Okay. I'm lost here.
All right.
I gotta ask, just because somebody had the balls to ask in chat, what's the most you've ever paid for sex?
Zero.
Same here.
I've gotten paid.
Thank you for the bonus question. Yeah.
Intervention.
If you had to give Blitz some advice, what would it be?
Women.
Don't be afraid. It's okay. They won't hurt you.
What won't hurt me?
The teeth.
I'll debate that one. I'll go with the teeth hurt.
I'm afraid.
Just don't pull the strings.
Wow.
Somebody wants to know, what's the most random noise you've ever made, ever?
From which y'all...
Random noise.
That's really it.
Was that during sex?
That would have made it really random.
Yes.
Oh my gosh.
You know, random.
Okay.
And you?
And Tech?
That was a little bit too much.
Beady, beady, beady. Okay, there you go.
Oh, I thought the beady, beady, beady was what it was.
Wow.
All right, let's see. What else? No, I'm not going to ask that. What's your favorite country you've ever visited?
Favorite or how many?
I'm asking you your favorite.
We have the right to reword.
El Salvador.
El Salvador.
I haven't left the U.S.
Okay. If you could visit any country in the world, which one would you want to visit? Nairobi.
I'd say like
that's a city.
Australia. Australia. Because it's like on the complete other side of the...
Okay.
Can I only choose one?
Just one.
Australia.
Australia. There you go.
Wow.
Everybody wants to visit Australia.
Ask Seamus' question.
Seamus' question? Have you ever had have you ever had a titty twister?
What?
Sometimes known as a purple nurple.
Oh.
Not for negative reasons.
Wait a minute.
Oh, you went alligator clips?
Oh, no. Yuck.
No, he's into the real alligator.
Only once. I beat his ass.
Have you ever given a titty twister?
No.
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 Well, okay, we're going to have to, you know, get to
yeah, we're going to have to wrap this up.
Bouncing up and down.
So finally, could you give us some wonderful words to live by?
Well, just do your best and don't hesitate.
Do your best, don't hesitate, and tech?
Be so far outside the box, you don't know where the box is.
Be so far outside the box is on Jupiter.
Like Microsoft?
Oh, no, that's my Saturn. Personal saying. I'm so far outside the box, I didn't know there was one to be in.
Yeah, you're like the Microsoft O.
Yeah, the Microsoft O.
That's
and ask a wonderful question to the all-knowing, all-wise, all-powerful Magic 8 Ball.
Yep. Which way is up?
It has to be a yes or no question.
Is he unfizzled yet? You go first.
Yeah, he's unfizzled.
Will I succeed in life?
Will he succeed?
You're on the show. What do you think?
I know it's going down right
Reply
now.
Hazy. Try again. Okay.
Okay, will sorry. Eight Ball's been smoking
Hold
pot.
On. Will you succeed in life? Cannot predict now. This 8 Ball does not like you. We're going to try one more time. At Magic 8 Ball, will he succeed
I'm
in life?
I'm okay with maybe.
No. The answer is just no.
No. No explanation.
Ninja says no.
No.
Okay.
Something you weren't meant
to. All right. Ask a question, Tech. Sorry, Magic 8 Ball is being really kind
Here,
of a jerk tonight.
Will he ever win the lottery?
Will he win the lottery? Okay. Here's the answer.
No, you douchebag. No, what does it say?
It says, signs point to yes. Oh,
sweet!
I was reading it upside down.
Yeah, you were reading it upside down. Douchebag and yes are the same thing, just upside down.
Yes, that's true.
All right. So anyway, that's it.
How about a wonderful hand for our two guests?
Yes.
And now I believe we have a border collie.
We have a border collie in the other rooms.
What
have
you been feeding, Bandit?
Who is requesting to do the train song.
He wants to do the train song?
Train song?
The one from the Samsung commercials.
Hey, Soul Sister.
Hey, Soul
what?
Sister.
Hey, Soul Sister.
Hey, Soul Sister. Hey, Sister Soul, Sister Soul.
Oh, Lady Marmalade. Lady Marmalade, yeah.
Wow. I'm like, what the hell are you talking about?
Now, I believe this is Cash.
This
isn't
is Cash,
it?
Yeah. Hey, Cash, can you carry?
Are you charged?
All right, Cash, do a little dance for us. Cash, shake your moneymaker.
Okay, Cash, shake Blitz's moneymaker.
That's all right. He's hiding. All right. Zuckri wants you to chase your tail while trying to dance. Chase it. Tiggy Gothpaw wants you to make friends with Bandit. Make friends with Bandit. It's Border Collie Love. Man, it's like, what the heck? He said, that's supposed to go in my mouth, not yours.
There's a quote of the night.
And they're saying Cash and Bandit look a lot alike. They should. They're both Border Collies. All right, Pink Fur says, Cash, play with some killer bees. Ooh, there's killer bees. All right, Waggable says, don't play with killer bees. Pretend you have fleas.